And on the keys to my right, Mr. Jazeera.